For most of us, crickets are just the soundtrack of our summer nights. But Darren Golden and his brothers thought they could be used to create a new source of sustainable and nutritious food.
Just reimagining how we can feed a population of 9 or 10 billion people on an overcrowded planet.
Now they harvest about 50 million crickets a week, and they're aiming to triple production within the year.